X-Wing over there. Maybe I can land a shot. Probably not. Oh, I got him. This is risky. There we go. Just stay low here. And there we go.
Pilots, if they are allowed to make the jump to hyperspace, they'll rip right through us. Clear their fighters out and be quick about it. We haven't any time to spare.
There's so many flying in front of the Star Destroyer. Oh, okay. I was trying to evade that missile and I ended up crashing right into the hull of the Star Destroyer. Alright, so I've got 10 minutes to shoot down some rebels. Or a little less than 10 minutes now.
All hands, man your battle station.
Interceptor time! Let's go, baby! An A-Wing over there. That is no longer an A-Wing. Man, I love X-Wings. They're so cool. Mouse sensitivity is a little whack there. Oh, a Y-Wing. Are. By X-Wing? Got there another A-Wing? Get away from the frigate. Farewell, friend. And there I go.
Attention. All second.
Get right back to it.
On deck.
Get a lock on this. Oh, it's another Y-Wing. Probably not the best choice of fighter there, buddy. Or ship. These lasers tear them up.
Recon bomber behind you.
Recon bomber? I'm not sure about that. There's an A-Wing. Adam! There he goes.
Well done, pilot.
You've got a bomber on your tail.
We need to clear a path for our frigates to cover you. Use a TIE bomber to destroy their heavy turrets. A
lot of bombing in this mission. Okay, there goes that X-Wing.
We are under attack.
Please don't take the TIE Bomber, Mr. AI.
Time for some fancy flying.
Alright, so what do I have to do? Take out the heavy turrets? I can do that. The actual main cannon on the bomber does do some decent damage to the turrets.
Take that bomber down!
Nah, just leave me be. I'm fine. Good. 2 turrets remaining. Gotta fly over here. There's an X-Wing shooting at me. Or something. Maybe it was probably one of the auto turrets, actually. Incoming missile!
Now get after those engines, men. They can't jump if they haven't any engines.
That's true. Kind of hard to do anything without your engines, actually. I mean, it's not like you can get out and push. Well, maybe you can, if you have another ship that's big enough. Okay, dual engines down. The Rebel engines are a little finicky, or not finicky, but a little weird, because they do have the dual engines on the sides, as opposed to everyone just having their engines in the back.
He's trying to make the rest of us look bad.
There's another engine here. But variety is the spice of life, so, no, no big deal. They blow up just as easily as the other ones. At least if you have a bomber.
Watch the reinforcement.
One more engine to go. Where is Yavin, like the gas giant? I haven't even seen it while I've been flying around.
Victory is ours, men. Dispatch the 501st to the planet's surface. Yavin IV will fall before the day is done.
I don't see the gas giant Yavin around here. Hey, wait a minute.
And so the battle over Yavin came to an end. I'm told we destroyed hundreds of rebel ships that day. Even if it had been thousands, it wouldn't have made up for the Death Star.
It didn't feel like hundreds. See, 16. I think you got your numbers wrong, buddy. Revenge of the Empire. Their base is ripe for the taking. The Death Star's destruction will be repaid in blood. The 501st has been given the honor of avenging the Death Star's destruction. This is another good one.
By the time we landed on Yavin, whatever shock we'd felt at the destruction of the Death Star had been replaced by anger. For months we treated the rebellion like a disobedient child. Only to be repaid for our tolerance with treachery on an unimaginable scale. Frankly, I don't remember much of the fighting. I guess we won.
Everything is rage at that point.
Okay, you all know the mission. The rebel base is located in that ancient temple over there. Our first job is to take the rebel command post located in the ruins of that stone fountain just ahead.
Oh boy. Got shots coming from everywhere. No, sir, sir. Get out of here. Wookie. Hi. Get this recon droid out of my face.
Our next objective is to capture the command post under the viaduct. Gather your forces. It'll be a tough slog.
I mean, that's what most of these fights have felt like. So, nothing new, buddy. Oh, look at those god rays. Not god rays, but, yeah, sunlight chaps. Damn it! Rebel killed me. Just Rebel. I'm gonna take one of these tanks, because they do have a vehicle of their own over there, and it's gonna be... Oh, sure. Now that I ram what friendly, they die, but when I tried ramming the AI earlier, they just, like, kind of got stuck to the front of my speeder tank thing. Oh, okay. Okay, that's one. That's two. Let's park this right here. Nope. No recon droid. Get out of here. Get this command post. I thought I heard something clank over there. What are you doing? Something's up with the pathing tonight. I don't know what it is.
Nicely done. Now rush the reflecting pool. It will make a good staging area for the assault of the temple.
Sure. You say so. Wookie. Gotta go, buddy. He barely made it out. Oh, he's back. He's gone now. I think on this map, actually, no, with the grenade. Damn it! You jerk. Oh yeah, that's some sunshine right there. There's the gas giant. Oh yeah, so on this map, can't see it because of the fog and the draw distance from here. But the little sentry towers that surrounded the temple in the movies are, you can actually get in them, and they have little blaster turrets on top of them. So that's where that cannon fire is coming from. I don't know if I can return fire from here at this angle. I might get a lucky hit, but I'm gonna be shot up by these guys if I try spending too much time on them. We have to hold this objective for 2 minutes. I don't know how I'm gonna do, considering there's tanks over there. I have to dodge blaster fire from all the way up there. Yep. Well, I guess I can just spawn here, and that's nifty. Oh. No, let me in! That's a grenade. There goes Gong. Another casualty of war. No! Let me swap the shock trooper really quick. Out of here, please. Alright, now our tank is rolling in. How with these things? I can get a shot off on the... Yep, there's one over there. Boom. And boom. The third one over here. Oh, here come more tanks. Ouch. Alright, we're good on this defense, though.
Well defended. Now it's time to breach the security door on the temple. A unique breaching bomb has been left at the point marked on your map. Retrieve the
tank
bomb from its drop-off location and place it near
okay,
the temple.
Okay, maybe not that way.
The bomb has a 10-second timer, so you better start running as soon as you set it.
Hey, you got it. Oh, there's another one of those towers here. And it is no longer a tower. Yeah, see? I'm ramming that guy and he just, like, surfed on the side of my tank. Oh, I'm out of ammo. That's right. No! Damn you. It's random explosions always getting me. Stop it. I really like how the AI just ignores enemies right next to them sometimes. It's a little goofy. But those enemies don't pay them any mind either, so it's like, okay. What is your plan? I guess even love can bloom on the battlefield. I don't know. Ow. Alright, we're in.
There they are. Decapitate the Rebel Command.
Who's the Rebel Command, though? Randos? I think I can slide this tank in here. Yeah, I can. Because they're about to deploy two of their own. Oh. Can I get this up the stairs? Yes, I can! Yeah! Now we're gaming. Hey guys, how's it going? You want the Rebel Command gone? You got it. Boom. No kill like overkill.
Vengeance is ours, men.
Ow.
The spirits of our fallen brothers will sleep soundly tonight.
I really like that line, too. It's cool when it's a little more personal.
After the battle, the surviving members of the 501st finally caught their breath. The Empire had taken the rebels' best shot and come up standing. Now, it was our turn to strike.
Spirits of our fallen brothers will rest easy tonight. Okay, this is actually the last mission for whatever reason. Endor is not, in the campaign, I guess, because I guess the 501st weren't at Endor, but this is Hoth, our finest hour. The rebel outpost has been discovered and will be destroyed. Galactic peace is at hand. So it's the first battle of Empire, and you know what that means.
No one ever complained about the cold on Hoth. We never felt it. Even though we were blinded by blizzards, we could see the final end of the rebellion in our blaster sights. Was it only a mirage, perhaps? But on that day, on that planet, our blood ran hot with dreams of victory, melting the ice that stood in our way.
God.
There is no tomorrow, men. Today we crush the rebellion once and for all. You know the orders. Destroy the shield generator in preparation for Lord Vader's arrival. Next, focus all efforts on preventing the final transport ship from lifting off. We'll begin by taking over their outlook command post.
That grenade didn't go anywhere.
Move out.
There is no tomorrow. I really like some of the lines in this campaign. Like, they're very few and far in between, but oh my god, do they hit. I just love them. So everyone's in their snow gear. We play as snowtroopers instead of stormtroopers. The AT-ATs are mobile spawn points. There's snow speeders up in the air as well, because of course. Get rid of that turret. Stop blasting me. More explosions to be wary of. Push up, let's get this command post and let's move on. Reinforcements are thin. That snow speeder just destroyed itself in midair, I guess? I can't even process what happened there.
Nice work, men. Now let's capture their forward bunker.
That's all the way over there. Grab some ammo on the way, I guess. Ow. Why did I switch to my pistol? Ugh, mouse wheel! Damn you! There's a lot of rebels over there. I'm kinda gonna just walk sideways here. I'm gonna get blasted. Yep. Actually, I wonder. Can I? Yes, I can. Oh, yeah. This'll make life so much easier. Let's blow some of these rebels away. This is firepower. The alt fire is explosive. That thing go. No tauntaun for you. Look, there's a shield generator that I can't quite hit yet. Oh, snow speeders. I'm Boom! I'm not Empire sided or anything, Empire aligned, but oh my god. Getting the feel for the firepower of an AT-AT is something special. And there goes an AT-ST. Let's get that command post! I think I did enough damage here. Oh boy. This entire mission is timed. I should add, there's a little timer in the right there. You're supposed to be getting there before the transports lift off, supposedly.
All units ready to commence attack on the shield generator. The AT-ATs will take point on the attack.
Please stop calling them AT-ATs. They do turn very slowly, as expected of AT-ATs, though. I'm just gonna focus fire on the shield generator now. I think I just stepped on something. There it goes! And look at that, little movie cutscene.
The rebel shield generator has been reduced to rubble.
There's Echo Base over there. We're just gonna make our way over there slowly. No rush. Blow up some turrets while we're at it. Maybe a rebel or two. Just revel in the destruction. Oh, snow speeder. Damn. Turret. It is actually possible in this game to take down AT-ATs with, like, the heavy trooper alone. They actually have a weak point. Oh. Okay. They have a weak point in the neck area. What the hell was that? That was some fancy flying. But it does take quite a while to take them down that way. Let's see if I can at least get one snowspeeder. Oh yeah, the snowspeeders require that co-pilot to do the tow cable. Yeah, I guess they're just gonna crash into the AT-ATs there, huh? Alright, I think we're good on the AT-AT here. Just wanted to see if I could get some shots inside Echo Base. No. Let me shoot you. Okay, there he goes. Alright, let's go capture the objective, because otherwise I'm going to be here all day. I'm not trying to be here all day. Oh, thanks for fixing the turret. I don't know why you're doing that, but thanks. Snowspeeder! Many rebels! Many rebels! Maybe I should have brought that AT-AT a little up a little further. But it's a mobile spawn point, so it's, you know. Are you still moving? No, you're just sitting there. Thanks. That's cool. Oh, you're blasting rebels though. You know what? That's fine. I'm okay with that. Rebels using cover, smart one. Please don't walk in front of me. Hey, remember when Dark Troopers were at Echo Base? Alright, I'll stop with that. I'm sorry. Running out of time here. Running out of time and running out of reinforcements. That cleared him out. Alright. No speeder. No speeder. You can now play as Darth Vader.
Excellent work, Lieutenant. I'll inform Lord Vader.
What is thy bidding, my master?
It's a disaster. Skywalker, we're after. So Imperial troops have entered the base. Okay. Oh, okay. I got stuck there for a second. I don't know what happened. I'm gonna slowly make our way over to the back hangar because that's where I gotta be. God, the marksmen do not sound well. Yeah, good luck with that. I almost hit that snowtrooper. Oh boy, that's a lot of fire. Got him. Oh, look at that. The Falcon has an auto turret on it. I was like, what is shooting me? And there it goes.
I want those rebels dead.
Oh, at the...
We almost had that rebel scum. An orbital strike beacon has been placed in the hangar for you.
Right behind.
Acquire the beacon and place it under the transport. Command will use the coordinates from the beacon to launch a massive attack from above. Failure is not an option. Now protect the beacon while we lock in your current position.
That's me. Alright, so those auto turrets are actually a problem. I might actually run out of time with Vader here. Oh yeah, I got sniped! Good job, Finn Ulrind. You saved the galaxy, actually. Oh, they are destroying that beacon. Might have to swap to engineer just to fix the thing up. Yep. Out of here, please. Thank you. Yeah, there's even more to the map back there, but. All right, light them up. That's it.
As the rebels fled, the 501st gathered around a burning bunker and let out a cheer that shook the stars. The rebellion was done. The Death Star was being rebuilt bigger than ever. Order had finally returned to the galaxy. In no small part due to the efforts of the fighting men of the 501st.
Well, that's it. Thank you, Pandemic Studios. Now, obviously, the single-player campaign is not the highlight of this game. It's obviously the multiplayer. And all the fun little maps and stuff, and, you know, all the different game modes. But, you know, I am a fan of the 501st, even if the AI does not reflect their capabilities as a fighting force. Let's see. Oopsie-daisy. Didn't mean to skip that.